pretty up through there.
Going into late season, it's easy to let your head hang if you haven't had an opportunity. With having numerous encounters with M10 in years past during late season and multiple reconnaissance photos of deer hitting late season food, we were focused on weather patterns. Once conditions were right, we would position ourselves for success.
It's the 19th of December. We're on some standing beans tonight up northern Missouri. We decided to come up here for a day or two and give it a shot. We've consistently had a lot of deer coming into this field. Matter of fact, we've got turkeys and deer coming out right now. Four deer coming out right now, so it's about 20 degrees, and hopefully they're going to start flooding in here. There's two more bucks coming there. Oh, they're nice. Both of them are. I think the second one was bigger.
That's M10. That's M10. He's a shooter.
Yep. 80. He's at 80 right now. There's 16 out here right now. He's coming across. He's at 40.
Believe it. You know how many days? How many months? 3 months. 3 months, and I just swore this wasn't gonna happen tonight. I was like, this isn't gonna happen. And man, he came out there and, oh, I don't believe this. I don't believe it. He's down right there. It looked like the shot just dropped right in there.
That's your biggest deer yet.
Oh, man. I don't believe that. I was starting to really get nervous too, but it just all came together so quick. It was like, man, I just got to pull this off. I got to pull this off. Thank you.
There he is.
Yes!
Can't wait to get my hands on this. Oh, I cannot believe this hunt came together. This is a testament to hard work and the right QDMA practices, no question about it. We've got this deer sheds from the last 2 years. We passed him last year. This year, we've got all kinds of pictures of him. This is the first real encounter this year we've had with it. Sean chased him earlier this year, but it just all came together tonight. And we just decided to pop up here. I was in St. Louis. Sean was in Kansas City, and we came up and decided. I had no idea this would come together tonight, but I just can't be happier. I mean, I am so excited. My biggest deer to date. Wow. And it's cold out, no question about it. I think you're more excited than I am. I know you were more excited in the blind. Oh my God, he ran right in front of it.